The word is tenderness. A great lesson is learned when we fully understand that tenderness springs from strength, not weakness. Nothing is more beautiful to observe than a truly strong person expressing tenderness and caring. Yet in spite of this, there are those who are afraid or ashamed to express the quality of tenderness, thinking that others may judge it as weakness. Well, I'm happy to say it's been my experience that when I express tenderness and concern, I feel stronger, and I always hope I have strengthened the person toward whom these feelings have been expressed.
For your free copy of Words from Unity, write Unity Television, Unity Village, Missouri.
I am Ernest Borgnine, and the word is tenderness.